Oh, hi. I didn't see you come in. My name is Michael Stevens, and I'm just catching up on some reading. Or am I? It might look like I'm innocently reading, but what I'm actually doing right now is watching the second season of The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Don't you feel like a fool? Speaking of trickery, if you would like to be browsing Reddit while you're supposed to be coding, or if you just want to look like you know how to code, use Codereddit.net. This site transforms the current homepage of Reddit into this format. You sly dog. That's pretty tricky and a pretty good use of a dong. Something you can do online now, guys. Can you draw a perfect freehand circle? Well, test your abilities online with this site linked down below with all the others. You're scored based not just on accuracy, but size and number of dots used, which increases the more slowly you draw. Now, I found that I could get my best score not by actually attempting to be circular, but by drawing regular polygons with lots of sides. Like, even an octagon will do. The more sides you draw, the more closely you'll approximate a circle, and the bonus is that you'll always have your previously drawn sides to compare your next one to. But if you're planning on circling the globe, that is, traveling, why keep tabs just on miles flown or countries visited when you could also figure out how many of Earth's people and land you've politically bordered along with? Check off the countries you visited on this site and you'll see a running total of both. Visiting Russia gives you big land points, more than 10% of Earth's land, in fact, but little old Indonesia will give you many more people points. But let's say you're in the mood for some simple, clever games. Well, how about starting with slightly annoying traffic? Your job here is to prevent car collisions. Simply click on vehicles to stop them, but be careful when and where you have them wait. For something with less stopping, try Cardinal Run. Here, your goal is to avoid red track sections. Now, sometimes your best option is to wait until you absolutely have to go to the other side, but whatever you do, don't pop the balloons. In this game, you are a sharp implement, and a special one at that. Every single part of you is deadly to balloons. So navigate safely, spare their lives, or look at this face. It follows your cursor, but the eyes don't. They always look straight ahead, right at you. Are you feeling vulnerable yet exposed? To expose the truth about certain movies, check out Based on a True Story. This site provides scene-by-scene breakdowns of films that are based on true stories, along with the percentage of truth in each one. Now, some entries compare the movie to reality, while others compare it to the book it was based on. If you want to see what scenes are not true, you can follow this key, so look for the pink ones and read up on them. Once you find out what movies are true, find out what David Bowie was doing at your age, or any age. This dong was suggested on Twitter by @AMD3RSPM, and it's really cool. At 3, Bowie had a cameo appearance in a home video. At 23, he married his first wife, Angie. At 48, he released his 19th studio album, Outside, which of course is similar to what I plan on doing at 48. You see, Bowie didn't waste time, which, by the way, can be told with this hex clock. This site displays 24-hour time from 00:00:00 to 23:59:59. As the seconds in each new minute go by, the current color will get bluer and bluer because these numbers correspond to red, green, and blue amounts. Of course, these are hex values, base 16, and since we don't tell time using letters A through F, you won't see all possible hex colors, but it's still pretty hex-citing. Anyway, I am excited to get back to reading. Don't tell the teacher. We gotta see what Carlton's up to. Oh man, he is so funny. I mean, the physics of tensor theory is so funny. You know, if you guys wanna send me something, you can always hit me up at my PO Box. PO Box 33168, Los Angeles, California, 933, United States of America. Until next time. And as always, thanks for watching. The grammar didn't really work, but you know what? I am too engrossed in this episode, chapter, to try again. I love you all. Double psych. I'm not watching it. This is just the DVD. You have to put this in a machine in order to watch it. You guys. Boo!
Is it over?
I think that's the end, yeah. Okay.